Veteran Red Sox analyst Jerry Remy is entering the next phase in his fight against lung cancer. Remy says he's going to be starting chemotherapy at the end of this month. In a statement, he tells fans, "I plan to keep fighting this thing." Remy was diagnosed with cancer for the fifth time back in June.